It's about 6 a.m. And we got up. We took the bus 4:30 past 4 from Ohrid. We are just past the border to Albania. And we have about an hour left to go. So we are taking a little break here. This is the bus. So see you when we're in Tirana. Nice bed, nice art. Desk, wine glasses. Don't open. Cactus. Desk. Wine, some beers. TV, my sitting area. Let's see the bathroom on the balcony. Hey, look at this! Wow, look at that. Let's see the balcony. This is our grand finale for the trip. Now let's have some breakfast and go and unpack and explore Tirana, Albania. Tirana, Albania. What a city. Now we have checked in at the hotel and took a little nap because we had to go get up at 4:30 in the morning to get the bus here. This took about 4 hours. There are stops here and there. So now we are going to Oda, a traditional Albanian restaurant. We're gonna check out. That was recommended to us, so we're gonna check it out. And today is pretty easy day because we are beat, so tomorrow will be more exploring and adventuring. So let's go and eat. Oda restaurant. Traditional Albanian cuisine. What would you choose? Head of lamb? Part of stomach? Lamb intestines? Lamb inner portion? Lamb cooked in wooden stove, that sounds good. So, first day in Tirana, Albania. Never been here before. What do I like about the city? It's a big city, modern city, lots of restaurants, lots of people. It's a big city and seems more lively than Skopje and Ohrid. I like it. There's a lot to do. Lots of restaurants to eat and lots of people, and people seems very friendly and warm. Just like in Macedonia. So I think I'm gonna like it here. So this is just for the day one, so we are pretty tired, so we're just gonna soak in the jacuzzi and drink a little beers and rest. Tomorrow is a new day, so we're gonna head out and explore all the sites and film some more. So be sure to subscribe for new videos. So have a good night, and I'm going to end the video here, so.